Okay, time to take the feckers out. Oh god, that dude is starting to do my head in. Oh, I've got some actual support. Fantastic. Right, on the bonus one. Fantastic. Auto attack. This isn't too bad at all. Okay. If you want to get the best out of this game, put all your settings on high. All my settings are on low because my laptop will cook itself. But even still, the graphics aren't all that bad. Oh, maybe a bit there. Thank you. If only the flies in real life would die that easy. Don't worry, if you're getting bored of these cutscenes, just skip across. An interactive bloody mission. Right, I'm going to do it two missions at a time, I think. I'm going to save it after this, and then I'm going to upload this video. Because it consumes my hard drive. Alright, okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, how do I get minerals? Ah, it's a miner. Yes, shut up. Right, these ones with the jetpack seem to be miners or workers of some type. So I'm just going to give them orders. And these will be the marines. Structures. Oh! Right, keep these flag point. Okay, zooming in there. Destroy the Dominion base, right, which is up here. Right, we've got a strong point. Right, now we need 3, 4, 5. Lesbian guest. Lesbian guest. I don't think I've got lesbian guests in this one. Yeah, if you've noticed, I don't tend to read the tutorials or watch the tutorials all that much because... Additional surprise. Where's that? Oh, here we go. Okay. Repair. But no one needs repair. Build structure.
To increase the maximum number of units available, you must build supply depots. To do this, select an SCP and left click the Build Structures button. Left click on Build Supply Depot and left click anywhere to place the supply depot.
I've done that. Crap. Right, well, right, I've got barracks, I think. Is that a command center? Refinery. Supply depot. Barracks. There we go. Alright, let's send some guys off and clean. Let's go. What am I bloody doing? Right, okay. Oh god. Oh, I'm not attacking us. Okay, I can't do that one.